Tonight, a Troy University football player is killed in a motorcycle crash in his hometown of Gulf Shores. 19-year-old Nathan Harris was driving on Fort Morgan Road when his motorcycle struck the back of a flatbed truck trailer carrying lumber. Harris has joined the football team, I should say, as a walk-on before earning a position as a holder. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.